not real, but not a thing, because we kind of try to focus on one game at a time. So now looking at it, we've got to put it in, which is like really amazing to think about. But one main thing, we just try to get
especially coming to UAA, we kind of set our mindset to win the weekend. So just like knowing that we're coming in every weekend, giving it our all, and then we'll have a whole week to kind of get back to like and work on what we need to in order to go and win another weekend.
To Burt, open three-pointer is up and good! What's the foul? A chance at a four-point play for Miranda Burt.
I think by just coming in every week in practice and like with the same intensity and same energy that we have, we've been coming in like playing practice as if it's like a game. So coming in with the same intensity and really working hard, I think that's how we keep going at it.